Hi guys, what's up? Today, magkakaroon tayo ng video ng mga produkto na super mura at the same time, gusto ko sila. So, lahat ng produkto na i-discuss ko sa inyo dito ay nagamit ko na, syempre, at gusto ko sila at the same time at super mura nila. So, this is the lowest price ever na meron ako sa aking vanity na i-share ko sa inyo. So, ito ay tinatawag kong mura na maganda pa products. Let's start! The first one in my list is foundation. For foundation, guys, hindi pa ako nakaka-experience ng liquid foundation na gustong-gusto ko talaga na local brand at saka super mura. Pero, meron akong foundation. Foundation din siya, but it's a cake formula. And this is the Kukuryo Summer Cake. This one, I really love kasi pag nilagay niyo siya sa mukha niyo, talagang based sa akin ha, kasi I have less blemishes sa aking mukha. And this covers yung aking mga light blemishes sa mukha ko. At the same time, medyo kinocover niya rin yung pores ko eh. Yung aking visible pores na nandito. Itong nose area ko at saka cheek area ko, talagang super visible yung pores ko dyan at pinagmamalaki ko yon. Medium to full coverage type ang effect nito sa aking skin. Plus, naalala ko to kasi yung brother ko dati, gay kasi yung brother ko. So, before, way back, tumasali siya sa mga gay pageant. Ito yung ginagamit nila kasi maganda nga to for covering up blemishes at saka pang pageant maganda to. So, it's a good foundation base that you can try. I haven't reviewed this product for you guys. So, kung request nyo yan, comment kayo sa ating comment bars. And I will be delighted to have a review on this for you guys. So, ito ang aking mura na maganda pa foundation. And this will cost you 110 pesos. So, very mura na to. So, yun. And then, the next one is a BB cream. Sa BB cream na one, I go for Eye White BB Holic. Ito siya. So, pag binili nyo to, kabit siya ng ganyan. And this will cost you 24.50 lang, guys. And siguro, kung araw-araw nyo to gagamitin, this will last mga 2 weeks time na magagamit nyo na siya. Ang ganda ng coverage nito, guys. Medyo suited din siya for those who have oily skin kasi hindi siya nagko-contribute sa oil na pinuproduce ng skin nyo. Plus, pang-everyday talaga. Katulad ng sinabi dito, it's an everyday BB cream na pwede nyong gamitin araw-araw kasi very natural looking siya at the same time. Nagko-cover siya ng mga blemishes na hindi naman ganun ka-perfect. But, it will perfect the skin tone na meron kayo. I will link yung aking review nito sa description box. So, go ahead and check it out. So, very mura na for $24.50, guys, as a BB cream, everyday BB cream that you can try. For the powder, guys, or pressed powder or powder, I always go for Simply Pretty, guys. Ito sila. So, lahat ng klase ng Simply Pretty na powder meron ako. I have the loose one and I have the pressed powder. Super love ko to, guys. Kung nanonood na kayo way back before or bago kayo dito, I super love this product. Talagang gustong-gusto ko siya. I think mga 3 years ko nang ginagamit to and it doesn't disappoint me at all. Ang ganda ng coverage niya, ang ganda nung cuties ko pag ginagamit ko to. And this will cost you less than 100 pesos. I think this one, medyo mahal siya. I think 119 or 120 pesos. Basta nasa ganung range siya. But this one, ito namang mga loose powder will cost you less than 100 pesos. So very affordable na siya. Hindi lang siya mura, sobrang ganda niya pa. So this is a must try for you guys. If you're looking for a loose powder and a pressed powder, go ahead and try the Avon Simply Pretty product. Loose powder and powder. So, yun ang aking powder naman. For concealer, sa aking concealer, same brand din. This is the Avon Simply Pretty. But this one, guys, it's not a full coverage type. This will cost you how much? 99 pesos only for this tube right here. Ito, hindi siya full coverage ha. Tamang-tama lang yung coverage niya that is suited for those who are beginners in makeup na naghahanap kayo ng produkto na sobrang mura but it will perfect your skin. Kung naghahanap kayo ng very light lang na concealer, this is a good product for only 99 pesos. Maganda na siya. So, ito yung aking mura na maganda pa concealer. And, yun. So, let's go on with eyeshadow naman. For my eyeshadow, paborito ko to. This is the Ever Bilena eyeshadow palette in brown. This will cost you 150 pesos and you will get 6 shades right here. Neutral, very wearable yung mga nandito. If you're going for a natural look, go for this side. Pag gusto nyo ng smoky, go for this side. So, marami kayong magagawang eyeshadow look or eye look dito. And I super love this palette kasi it's a go-to. Ibig sabihin, you can wear it every day. It's very wearable. And then, let's continue on with Kilay. For Kilay, guys, ito ang masasuggest ko sa inyo is the EB. Parang puro EB, ah. At saka Avon. Anyway, so, well, very mura sila. Go for EB Advanced Perfect Eyebrows. This will cost you 60 pesos lang. And this is well pigmented. Isang slide nyo lang talaga makikita nyo na yung color niya. Very moussey siya or mousse type siya. So, very blendable siya. Ang ganda niya. Hindi siya naaalis during the day. Ang ganda ng pigmentation ng color nito. And they have a lot of shade that suits you perfectly. This is my mura na maganda pa for Kilay. So, let's continue on. Now, let's go on with mascara. Ito yung wala ako, naubos na. Pero, I will still say it. And this is the EB Advanced Mascara Duo. Yung meron siyang puti at saka meron siyang black. Ito siya, pakita ko sa inyo. Ito, yan siya. Gustong-gusto ko yan. College pa lang ako, ginagamit ko na yan. I love it kasi it will elongate your lashes, guys. I go for that kasi talagang it will elongate your lashes. Ang ganda-ganda niya. And it's waterproof as well kasi you won't see any transfer. Ang application nun, guys, yung white muna. And then, pag natuyo yung white, saka nyo ma-apply yung black. And it will elongate talaga your lashes. And very mura siya. It will cost you 200 pesos lang. A must try. If you want to have a review on that, bibili ako and I will have a review on that for you guys para makita nyo yung effect niya, okay? So, yun yung aking maganda na mura pa mascara. Now, let's continue on with blush. For blush, guys, eto siya. This is the Careline All Control Blush and Rosy Cheek. Eto siya. This will only cost you 90 pesos and this is what I'm currently wearing. Ang ganda niya. For everyday blush, ang ganda nito. Very wearable siya, guys. As you can see, it's on the pink peach shade na maganda, tamang-tama lang yung pigmentation nito. Hindi siya ganun ka-overly pigmented, pero ano siya, maganda siya for natural looking blush that you can wear everyday. And this will only cost you 90 pesos. Ano ba? 90 pesos lang for a blush. A good, mura na maganda pa product. And then, let's continue on with lipstick naman. EB Lip Pencil in Burgundy, pero dadagdagan ko siya. And this is the Nichido Rosette naman, lip pencil. Pareho siyang lip pencil. This one is from EB, yung kanyang Burgundy. And this one is from Nichido, na Rosette naman ang pangalan. Gustong gusto ko tong dalawang to. I cannot choose between them kasi sobrang mura nila. Actually, etong Burgundy, nakasama siya sa aking top 10 favorite lipstick. It's because talagang favorite ko siya. Non-transfer siya. It will last you the whole day. Ang ganda nung color payoff niya. Ang ganda. Same as this one. Kaya lang this one is a lighter shade naman. Pero kung hindi ko to isasama, kasi nga nakasama na siya sa akin sa top 10, eto ako. I will go for this. This one is the Nichido Rosette. I-swatch ko sa inyo. Eto muna yung EV Advanced na lip liner in Burgundy. Eto naman ang Rosette. If you're looking for everyday nude, pinkish, rosy na lipstick, go for this. Ang ganda niya for everyday. Ito yung ginamit ko. Itong Nichido nito ang ginamit ko sa aking quick review ng Avon Super Extend Extreme Eyeliner. Ito yung gamit ko. Sobrang ganda nito. So, ito ang aking mura na maganda pa lip product sa akin. Talagang favorite ko tong dalawang to. And then, let's continue on with eyeliner naman. I will go for Shawil Eyeliner. Ito siya, Shawil Eyeliner. This is waterproof, transfer-proof, smudge-proof. Ang ganda niya. It will last you the whole day. And this will cost you 128 pesos only. So, maganda siya kasi at tagal na nito sa akin. Actually, nilagay ko na to sa aking empty products. Kaya lang, upon nung in-swatch ko siya, meron pa pala siya. Ang tagal-tagal na nito, meron pa pala. So, ibig sabihin, marami siya, yan, no? Hanggang ngayon, maganda pa rin yung pigmentation niya. Hindi siya nag-dry up sa akin. So, 128 pesos for 3 years. Ano ba? Ang gusto mo, di ba? So, ito yung aking mura na maganda pa eyeliner. For contour, last na to. For contour and contour naman, I will always go for the Sansan Single Eyeshadow in Deep Earth Brown. Hindi ito yung currently gamit ko, pero dati ito talaga yung, tingnan mo, I almost hit the pan. Ang ganda-ganda nito for contouring kasi it's in a grayish tone. Suited for those Filipina tones, katulad natin, no? Konti lang nitong magandang pang contour na, tingnan mo yan. Konting-konti lang yan, eh. So, pag ginagamit nyo siya, you have to really blend this para maganda, and a little goes a long way. But this one is an eyeshadow, guys. Ha? Hindi siya talaga intended for contouring, pero gustong-gusto ko to for contour. So, and this will cost you 59 pesos for a pan na ang tagal-tagal na. I think this is more, yeah, mga 3 years na to sa akin. So, matagal na rin siya. Hanggang ngayon, andito pa rin siya. Hindi ko siya itatapon. Bakit ba? Hindi ako nangangati. So, guys, that's it for my Mura na Maganda Pa products. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you do, also, guys, kung if you want to make this a tag at gusto nyo rin siyang gawin, go ahead and do it. Kasi it will absolutely help those who are in need for beginners, naghahanap ng mga murang produkto. It will absolutely help them. So, go ahead and do this as well. Kung interested kayo, go ahead, please. I'll also put everything in the description box. So, go ahead and check it out. Also, nasa description box din yung aking Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Andun din siya. And also, yung aking past video will be there as well. What else? Yeah, if you haven't subscribed to this channel, please do so by clicking the subscribe button and be part of my family. And it's absolutely free, no payment whatsoever. And what else? That's it. If you have requests sa ating susunod na video or reviews or whatever you wanted, comment lang kayo sa ating comment bars. So I hope you guys enjoyed it and I hope it helped you. And thank you very much, guys, for watching. Have a great day and a happy day too. I'll see you soon. Bye!